I love it here!
Back in eighth grade tomorrow.